this is going to be our world someday. And it's really important that we learn to take care of it at a very young age. As the younger generation, the reason why we're so keen about bringing sustainability up is because, I mean, we're going to be older and we're going to need a planet to live on. I think nobody wants to live on a planet where there's nothing left. A lot of the time, students are kind of looked down on, like we don't really know what's going on in our world. We do understand what's going on. We are engaged and we want to be involved. If we learn to take responsibility at this young age, it would really help the environment.
We at Microsoft recognize that sustainability is an extremely important issue for Ireland and for the world at large. We focus on our own operations with our Microsoft facilities, but we also look at how we can empower energy transformation in Ireland to help meet our community's goals and also the Irish government's goals that they have set for the country. We have a partnership with SSE Airtricity, who's Microsoft's utility provider in Ireland, and we have a sustainable energy project that we've been working on. It is a project where we have upgraded the energy efficiency here of our building and our sports hall, and we also have installed a 9 kilowatt peak solar array onto the roof so that we can offset some of the electricity usage with solar. With our energy efficiency upgrades, we had immediate and measurable energy reduction, which leads to cost savings for the school as well.
SSE Airtricity is the largest renewable developer in Ireland. Along with developing comes a responsibility to be mindful of the community you are working in. But Microsoft came to us with a vision, and that vision was to create a project in Collinstown around the area of energy efficiency and renewable integration. So working with Microsoft's community engagement team and listening to their priorities, their vision, but also their values of what kind of project they wanted to create, we took away that scope and we developed a scope of a project that fulfilled what we hope was all of those ambitions.
We had a number of meetings with Microsoft and SSE Airtricity to plan the next stage, which was the educational program, because right from the very beginning, they were very, very clear, both Microsoft and SSE Airtricity, that it wasn't just about the infrastructure, that we needed to continue the impact of this, and what better way, and we all agreed on this, was in the classroom.
We were at a session last week here in Collinstown Park where the students presented the work that they had done on sustainability, and they linked it very clearly to the work that had been done on the refit of the LED lighting and the photovoltaic panels. So they could see already the benefit for them, because they were talking about carbon offset, they were talking about the challenge that the world is facing with sustainability. And they're also talking about the protests that they had made in the city centre a few weeks ago related to sustainability and to asking adults to do more to protect the future for them and for their children.
I think this generation really wants to make a change. We were raised by millennials who, you know, came from, you know, people from the hippies and 60s and all those revolutions, and now we're, you know, a kind of a new, fresher take on that. We really just show that we're ready to make a change and treat the planet the way it's supposed to be treated, you know?